I think I'd be in the water, to be honest.